Hello, my Ultra Pika pals. This is Ultra Pika Expert, and why is my is a little light? Oh yeah, okay. I was wondering about that. I was basically turning my phone, my laptop. Anyway, my Ultra Pika fans, welcome to another part of Pokemon Let's Play. Let's play Pokemon Gold. I have a little lost track. Anyway, on the last part, we took on our rival. We got through to the forest. Now we're in Goldenrod City. Before we go to Goldenrod City Gym, probably we won't do that until the next part, but. I'm gonna go challenge this trainer. I mean, sure, why not? I'm just gonna go to the bug fencing contest. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No way I'm gonna be a Vulpix with that kind of level. There we go. Goodbye, Vulpix. I had a feeling I was gonna run into this trainer. But whatever, at least I didn't run into the other two trainers. They were being like horrible. Just horrible. And speaking of horrible, I don't think I was gonna pick down this Diglett Jerry, so I decided to do it with Dexter. Okay, now I'm gonna use Water Gun on the Diglett. I believe Angel can take down this the Zubat. If you haven't used Supersonic, I would be fine. What can I tell you? Come on, Angel, you can do it, you can do it, you can... Stop hitting yourself. This is a bummer. Total bummer. I can't find stop hitting yourself, stop hitting me. Oh, okay, here we go. Essentially. Stop hitting yourself! Oh. Okay, there we go. I'm just gonna keep Angel for now, and then I'm gonna switch over to Vector, because I do need Vector to take down this Diglett. course. And he's not free. And it was before. Angel's level 11. And now, let's see, if some of you have been wondering where's, my Spinarak, what's it called, my Spinarak, what's the name of that Pokemon again, Insect Queen, No. I'd rather put, my Crocodile. Okay, now, I'm gonna go, this is what I wanna do. I wanna do a Buck and Cheek contest. There is this one certain Pokemon that I want to catch. You probably may know what I want. There is no secret I want this Pokemon. And Beedrill is not one of them. What the heck? In case I don't catch that Pokemon, there's some Pokemon I really wanted to catch, I'll just catch this one just in case. So this is no good, this is no good. Darn it! You gotta be kidding me. There we go. I got myself a Beedrill, but I probably may not have it for much longer because I may want another Pokemon. I need to catch this Pokemon. It was a cocoon there. Thank you. Here we go. That's the main Pokemon I want to get. Let's use this body. I hope it does it. Pika Fade! Okay, there's a face. Okay, here we go. Throw the Pokemon. Throw that sport ball. Hoo-hoo! I got a Scyther! That's all the Pokemon I have on one, so yeah, that's basically it. You gotta be kidding me. I was hoping to get second place, but I believe that's not the case, and... at least I got a Poke... I got an Everstone, which is not really that useful, but if you don't want to evolve, it's only useful for a Pokemon that you don't really want to evolve that much, so, I don't know what the team is named, this Scyther, I don't know, Razor. Razor. I don't know, Razor Shade or something? I don't know. I believe I have to go, wait, hold on, sorry about that, my sister, but I know if, I got nothing out of this one, maybe I just call it Slayer. Darn it. Okay, here we go. Slay. Okay, here we go. Okay, now I am out. Face this trainer, so what I could do is, you know what, I have no excuse to not bottle a trainer, this trainer, so I'm just gonna go for it. Move. And he has Abra. I'm gonna use this one. And the Dabra. And of course, could ever use confusion and it took out my sister. And then... Wait, when did he use all this? It was just... Yeah. That's what I thought. I was meant to use Mary. Okay. Seems like Slayer is my only hope. Or is it? Didn't think so. No, I'm fudged. I should have revived my... Miss. Oh, of course, you're not gonna miss. Oh my goodness, this stupid Ember won't stop using, wow. There we go. We're done, son. Not the kind of Pokemon I want. Not the kind of Pokemon I want. There we go, there we go, that's the Pokemon I want. And it's a Growlithe. I'm just gonna spend the way this Pokemon. Okay, now. Goodbye. I mean, good cost. I don't know what to name this Pokemon. I just name it, leave it nameless. And I'm just gonna, you know what, guys? I'll be right back. Okay, now I'm back in Golden Round City. I just want to make sure I don't run into any of the trainers, because I want to save the training battles for another part. So, yeah, guys. I got nothing else to do. This part, so yeah, that's pretty much it. So thank you guys for watching. I hope to see you guys in my next future videos. Goodbye.